Hello, everyone. I'm News 6 Chief Meteorologist Tom Sorrells. The forecast for tonight, an overnight low of 58 in Orlando. Patchy fog develops late night. The breakout for your Tuesday, fog early, then sunshine and warm. The high goes to 81 degrees. Tuesday night into Wednesday morning, rain showers arrive with a 70% chance of rain early Wednesday before lunchtime. Tuesday's high 81, Wednesday's high 74.